It's so part of open. I learned yesterday. There were errors in our enrollment registration. And I said, this is not a new problem. In fact, I have a story about it. The story of Rosemary. This is at the Pass of Chandao. I got inside the classroom of Santa Paz Elementary School. I went to Form 1 of the visual requirement. I said, I would like to listen to Rosemary. And all the pupils were standing and listening. And I was also surprised. I said, Rosemary. All of them were looking at each other. Because there was no Rosemary in that class. In other words, Rosemary was a ghost in his bed. Like it. I will feminize the business. And then on, Chandao was incorporated for them. Soon there will be penalty. It might be criminal charge. So put in a pupil and the pupil is not there. Now, I'm not sure. There is a class for writing. Do not make ghost pupil. Kung may tabo na sa una, that's because we would like to increase. Remember, ang promotion sa sa principal, hindi na mag-depender sa number of teachers. Because there was also an error last year, years ago. Ang principal ka, ang imong sila, anak, ang imong sila, has 15 teachers. Pero, kasi unong na imong maestra, kulura requirement, kapasar ka isang, an OIC for 3 to 5 years, and the other one, the other requirement. Regardless of the number of teachers, you will now become interested. One of mga pupils na wala, so that we could ask for teachers, I think. But that is a story from the past. For the new supervisors and teachers, participants, soon that will become a crime. There will be not an administrative charge, but a criminal charge attached to that. So let's all be careful for us in our records. You are not far from what happened with the regional office. Last month, I was also putting hot water. Guy, morning. And that was our discussion last Friday, but more of our discussion last Monday with the supervisor. And they taron sa Caraca for furniture and postal will drop off. Ang nangawala is like something like 1,400. They have been running after Dr. Orellana for the record. That's why I always pound on the planning officer. And all the data in manik from the planning officer. Kay gikan man ang data sa region sa division. Ang division gikan sa inyo. So mada total, nag-ubos sa of something like 1,400. And I was made to explain for that. Mia kulpa, ako kung sala, pero kung nagbasa. But happily before I attended, nakabasa ko, I already asked my planning officer